Highlights at 10, and it was a good day for the BYU women's basketball team. They moved up to number 15 in the latest poll. That's their highest ranking ever. And then they went out and beat Portland in the semifinals of the WCC tournament. Portland was one of just two teams to beat BYU during the season. Looked like they might do it again. This game was close throughout. Shaylee Gonzalez leading BYU with 20, but Macy Burnham had 17 for Portland. BYU takes a two-point lead in the fourth quarter on this bucket by Maria Aviero. But the Pilots went up by four midway through the fourth on this three-pointer. But the Cougars came right back. The three-pointer by Graham cut the lead to one. And then it's Shaylee Gonzalez. Baseline drive, reverse layup. That put BYU up for good. They add to that lead on this three-pointer from Alviero. The Cougars went on a 9-0 run. They went on to win it by 7, 59-52. They move on to tomorrow's championship game where they will face Gonzaga.
Coming into this game, we really wanted to take it to them. We had lost previously against Portland, and you know, we just wanted this so bad. We've worked so hard as a team, and everyone showed up, and you know, it got a little nerve-wracking throughout that fourth quarter, but you know, we kept it composed, and I mean, our team did amazing at slowing it down and trusting each other.
Our team's pretty good at adjusting, so I felt like the coaches told us what to do, and we try to do it, so.
Defense wins championships, because there's some nights the ball doesn't go in, and you have to defend, and you have to do things, and I thought we did that tonight. I thought we really defended.